Back to 1975 and my first solo album, Diamond Head.